Guys, today we're going to cook spinach with tuna. So let's proceed. I will show you the ingredients, okay? This is the tuna, spinach, tomato, onion, garlic. So let's start. First, you need to put oil in the frying pan. And then, let's proceed. So first, you need to put the garlic. Crush, crush, crush the tomato. Put a little bit of salt. Good. Then put the tuna. Mix that together. Just a little bit of oil. This is my last with dry fish. And then guys, we need to put the spinach leaves. This is my first time to cook like this, guys. With tuna and spinach. It's only my first time. Then put salt, a little bit of salt on. Gonna put fish sauce. A little bit more cubes just to make a little bit tasty. Para masarap siya, makes delicious. Guys, maybe 10 minutes, 5 minutes. Yan, yan na. Yan na guys, nakita mo. That's it, that's it. Yan guys. It's done. I will show you what is it. That's it. It's done. All done.